Hello, everybody. We are in for some wet weather in East Texas. As we go through the afternoon, we'll have mostly cloudy to cloudy skies and our temperatures there in the mid to upper 70s. Good bit of rain showing up to the west, and we'll have a chance for some rain for the next 48 hours or so in East Texas. Bedtime tonight, could be seeing some rain in the area, heavy rain up toward Mount Pleasant there to the north. In the overnight hours, we'll maintain cloudy skies, and we'll see our temperatures by 8 o'clock in the morning in the lower 70s. Through the day tomorrow, clouds will stay with us. We'll also see the chance of rain running at about 80%, and by the time this ends, and that'll probably be Wednesday evening, we could see 2 to 2.5 inches of rain across a good portion of East Texas. 71 degrees at 8 o'clock Tuesday morning, 75 at noon, and then back down to 73 at 5 o'clock, and we'll have a good chance of rain about 80%, maybe a rumble of thunder here and there as well. 50% chance we'll see some more showers and thunderstorms Wednesday. Wednesday night, that should be ending. Nice days coming up Thursday and Friday. Slight chance of rain Saturday, and again Monday.